Today on the island of Sodor, Thomas is sent to pick up a special Christmas crate, while Kevin decides to enjoy the snow. But first, let's see how the engines are starting their day.